providers and health systems that had invested in value-based care were more resilient during the pandemic. And we had hoped that we might be able to use this sense and momentum to bring others into the fold. But, you know, I think we have to be realistic.